Now the onus is on the individual. If you don't feel comfortable going into a restaurant or into a church, then don't go.